Okay.
The hell level? Oh, 30. Okay.
Crypt.
Damn. Good for levels though. Now I just need to go and repair my shit. And sell some shit. Motherfrigger. Motherfucktard.
I must heal.
Well, that didn't really last that long. Got another one.
These wounds are
damn it. Damn it.
wounds are deep.
Darn it.
Goods you might be interested in.
Ah, what the hell?
Patience.
Holy mother of Jehovah's Witnesses. God damn it. Fuck.
This will be a good battle.
No, it wasn't. I died in like 2 seconds.
I must heal.
Oh my god, would they just die? Stupid son of a bitch. Damn! Fuck!
Strength fails.
Ah, Jesus Christ. Fuck.
I need healing.
Damn it. God damn!
Saved Kane. You must help me find Skeleton King too.
Just fucking die, you son of a bitch! Damn you and your electric shield or whatever the hell it is that keeps killing me.
I must heal.
God damn it.
A foe worth killing. I must heal.
Damn it. Not again.
Not ready yet.
Touching that because I, God damn it, not them. No. Oh, damn it. I was hoping to avoid going that way. Ability.
I require more wrath.
I'm injured.
God damn.
Not enough wrath.
Fuck!
My wrath is low.
I Jeez, damn it.
Crow is not here. My search continues.
Whoops.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Is restored.
I will enjoy this.
Gimme. No, gimme. Son of a bitch. Ouch.
I must heal.
Not yet.
Ouch. Goddamn.
Not ready yet. crown is close.
Ah, damn it.
Jesus. No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
To go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then join my crusade. The work is hard. The rewards are few, and you'll likely die.
That does sound meaningful and awful.
I have the crown.
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
If it helps me find the fallen star, I will put an end to him.
Vitality plus plus one experience per kill.
before the wind. Not yet.
Enough run.
Heal me.
Darn it.
Wrath. I'm returning to town.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
If I distributed the Paragon points, can I redistribute them if I change my mind?
Maintain your incantations. You will soon.
Ave Magistros. Ave Magistros.
Your magic is weakening. I am free.
Now, back to my mission. Who are you, friend?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I have questions for the skeleton.
As do I.
Oh, I need healing!
God damn. Darn it.
A foe worth killing.
Oh crap. Damn, did they have to be right next to each other? Darn it. Oh, Jesus. Come on.
I'm healed.
Cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
Down this way!
He's free! Do not let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Darl. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Very well.
Not yet.
Blessings of the light.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, John Darl. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
I'm injured.
Sorry.
Better.
I grow weak.
Jesus.
Vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
If these tomes are not the key to redeeming the Zakharum faith, then they are indeed yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
It is good to fight with you again.
Thank you.
will serve me well.
I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Go back.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
tried to count how many we've killed,
but I've lost track.
I must wait longer.
Yes.
my co-op, dude. I meant to text it, but got sidetracked.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Should it? We are good, but we do not fear the darkness.
But we are courageous. Surely you don't suggest evil is brave.
Damn it.
Enough rat. Not ready yet.
Fading.
Returning to town.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Yet. Make your peace quickly.
Love it.
I require more wrath.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
And injured!
Darn it! Can't even get away. I'm trying to.
Praise the heavens! It was not
my wrath is low.
I'm fading.
I wish I could do that.
Jesus.
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
Patience.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
taken out so fast? Would you just fucking die?
Not yet.
Jesus Christ.
Not enough wrath. I must wait longer.
Darn it. Suppose that's good enough for a stream for one day. And I'm gonna upload it to YouTube anyway.